Hello and welcome back to Blood Bowl 2. Last time we fought not the best match against a bunch of humans. In the very least, nobody died. I believe our team roster is still at 11. That's good. And we have 70,000 bucks, which at this point, I think it would be good to get something from here. Now, a team reroll costs 100,000 coins, doesn't it? That's disgusting! Why would you charge so friggin' much for a team reroll? I don't even know. Good lord. We can't get any more apothecaries. Oh, God. No, I don't think we want anything from in here, do we? Is there anything we can actually... What do you mean, buy upgrade? This upgrade allows you to add an enhancement to your stadium. What does that even mean? Why would I want to add an enhancement to my stadium? It costs 100,000 coins! I don't want that. I don't even know what that is. Get out of my face! I don't want statistics. No, stop it. Stop it! Okay. So, I guess we can just sit on our coins? How much does one player cost? A lineman would cost 50,000. It might be worth having a backup player. Could we get a blitzer for that? No. Perhaps we should get another blitzer when we have enough, money. Yes, we will get a blitzer when we have enough money. Or when I figure out, you know, something better to use that money on. Anyway, let us get directly into a match so that we can wreck someone in the face with the Blood Bowlers of history. Okay, who do we have? Oh, no. Good God, it's a Skaven team. I don't like Skavens. They're a bunch of rats. Not metaphorically, I mean literally, they're a bunch of rats. We have no petty cash, so we're not going to spend any cash. They spent some cash. I think I saw that it was on Bloodwiser Babes. I think that's what I saw. Maybe, I don't know. Anyway, we're fighting a bunch of disgusting sewer rats. I hope they go die in that sewer and don't actually come up to fight us, because that would be for the best. So, what is our play? That is the question. Well, I think it would be nice if we play a punchy game with them. In terms of attack, that's what we're going to want to do. Skaven are, to my knowledge, not terribly good at punching people. So if we can effectively punch them with our people, just a little sock to the face, break their little rat noses, then implode into their bodies, which would be hilarious, oh my lord. Then we should be able to get by them pretty easily. Look at them, they're disgusting. They're so bad, it's just a bunch of rats. I don't want to look at their team, it's terrible. Okay, what are we going to get? Are we going to get this? I'd love it if we got this. That'd be brilliant. I'd be so... Oh, we did. Okay, receive the ball. We're going on offense. Oh, look, they got a big dude. He's got 5 strength. Oh, that's pretty good for him, isn't it? Okay, they're setting up in defense. What is this guy? The rat ogre has... Oh, my lord, he has some abilities. He has frenzy. Ooh, that's not good. Prehensile tail that makes it harder for us to get out of their, to get out of his zone of influence. I'm just going to call it a zone of influence. It's fine. And then Mighty Blow. What is this one? Wild Animal. After declaring an action... Hey! After declaring an action, roll a d6. Good lord. Add 2 to the roll if it's a blitz. If it's a block or blitz action. I don't know what it says. It's too much effort! Good God. Okay. They appear to have not set themselves up on the line of scrimmage. Which makes me sad on one hand. On the other hand, me being the attacker, I'm going to use this to wreck them. So, we want to, as has been said in the comments before, and shall be said no doubt many times later, set ourselves up to get as many blocks against these guys as we can. Which is nice. Okay. Looks like their linemen still have 3 strength. And their storm vermin. But their gutter runners only have 2 strength, which should assist us. So what we can do probably as a quick first maneuver is we take this guy down with one of our men. We have Lennon and Henry V go in, take this guy down. They'll lend strength to Attila the Hun as he takes this guy down. We take this section of the field. And then we're going to knock these two guys down, hopefully killing both of them. That'd be hilarious. I just want to kill the opponent. That's really it. And that'll probably be nice. Do they have kick? I don't think they have kick. No, they don't have kick. They totally don't have kick. It's fine. That's fine. Okay, we'll have... Queen Victoria should stay back, because these guys are quick and dangerous. They're going to try to come in between our lines and take us down. Not going to happen. So she'll stay back with William Wallace to pick up the ball. Look, he's covered in flies. That's terrible. Blood Bowlers of History must remain. Oh, they're switching their defense. That's terrible. Oh, look at what they're doing. No, you're ruining my plan. Why ruin my plan, fool? Why ruin my plan? Okay. Okay. So first off, we want to tag the ball with Queen Victoria. Actually, how far can William Wallace go? He can go up to there. So we should probably have Queen Victoria come up to here to tag the ball. And that'll be fine. We'll have... Let's have Napoleon Bonaparte come around here and assist in taking down this front line. You're done. It's over. Plus two strength. Oh, I forgot that he had guard. Oh, Lord, I shouldn't have done that. Then you can... Let's follow this up. We want to take some ground here. So we're going to follow these guys up. Take a bit of ground. One rat stunned. Disgusting rat. Disgusting rat. I hate rats. I'm going to follow this guy up as well. Only I'd remembered that Attila the Hun had guard. That would have been quite useful. And then we will take this guy down too. Oh, it's just going to be a push. Just going to be a push. And follow him up there. Okay, there we go. So we now want to put Joan of Arc into this position. So Joan of Arc will help with the caging. We have 1 minute 15 left. We still have a blitz. So what are we going to do? We can... What's this guy have? 3 strength? 3 strength? Okay. Let's have Sun Tzu come over here. And then we'll have Cleopatra... Not there. You need to blitz in there and then take that guy down. With a 2-die block right there. That should keep a good tackle zone there. And you'll stay where you are to maintain tackle zones. Boom! Wreck. Wreck, 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 wreck. And then we'll have Otto von Bismarck run up around behind the opponents. Just in case, just as a safety back there. Now at this point, I want William Wallace to pick up the ball. Because this guy's in a good position. He's at least covering the hole, you know, in case they try to... That one. Okay, that is pretty good. I think I want Julius Caesar to stay where he is. He's using his tackle zones to stop anyone from getting in and messing with William Wallace. We've got our line moving up here. There's going to be some punching this turn, but it's not going to be terrible, I don't think. And I think it might turn out in our favor. I'm just hoping that one, actually. It probably won't turn out in our favor. Otto von Bismarck is out behind in case things get really nasty. No doubt he's going to get tagged by someone, but it's fine. Oh, those gutter runners. They're going to tag him like nobody's business. Like, you can't not be tagged by a gutter runner. Are you kidding? It always happens. Always. Not that I've ever actually played Skaven as or against either one. I just haven't done it before. I don't know much about Skaven, actually. Ha! Lennon stands! Lennon stands strong. Oh, no. Frenzy, right. Oh, Lennon still stands strong. Eat it, you disgusting rat ogre! The disgusting rat ogre does actually need to eat it quite a bit. He needs to unhinge his jaw and actually feast upon the it, which is the wreck that has been incurred by Lenin upon that rat ogre. So, rat ogre, how do you feel, you disgusting beast? I'm going to knock you down with a tiller next turn, because that's what I want to do. Okay, the bonus here is the likelihood of them actually getting to William Wallace is very slim. Because they're going to have to blitz in and take out one of these other people first. So, the likelihood is we're not going to be... See, there's the blitz. So they can't take down William Wallace now that they've used their blitz. Don't touch Joan of Arc. Just don't... Joan of Arc is a good warrior! Oh, Joan of Arc is now on the ground. She is a good warrior, though. She's amazingly brilliant as a warrior. Probably one of the best. Hello, gutter runner. What's your name? No. Leroy Ratkins. Haha, memes. Lol. Memes. Lol. Oh, I didn't knock him down. Look at that gutter runner. I hate that gutter runner. He makes me want to die. Okay. It might be advantageous for us to take this guy down. Perhaps have Queen Victoria come around and take that guy down. And then actually nestle William Wallace right in here. Because this is a pretty well-defended position at this point. We would need... Queen Victoria will be blitzing, so we can have her take that guy down and then come back into position. And it'll be a pretty powerful position for the ball to be in. That is for sure. Don't even try it. Why would you try that? What in that maneuver sounded like a good idea? I guess it ended up pretty well for you. I mean, kudos to you. It actually kind of succeeded, but I mean, did that look like a good idea at the time? Did it? Really? Okay. That's going to be a plus one strength hit. We don't want to do that. We don't want to do that at all. We could do this. That'd be terrible. Okay. What we want to do is... Let's have Napoleon Bonaparte move in here. I have a new plan, guys. I have a new plan. That's right. The plan has changed. Joan of Arc is going to stand up and blitz Cooney Rat to let William Wallace get out unscathed. Ha. Skavens. Scathed. It sounds similar, okay? Jeez. Die, you rat! Rat's not dead. That makes me sad. And what we're going to actually do is have William Wallace run his way. Oh, that rat's gonna be right there, isn't he? That's a lineman rat? Oh, that's... I wanted William Wallace to run his way out here. We could do a going for it, and I don't think that would be the end of the world. Cross your fingers, we do have a team reroll, it should be fine. Okay, we're good. So now we can pull up Henry V. We can have Attila the Hun move into position to cage. We'll have... Who else is going to move in? Queen Victoria is going to move in into this position. Go, 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 Queen Victoria, go! Then we need one more person to make it over there. We'll try for that. Because I think there's less of a chance over here. Yeah, there is. So what else do we want to do? We want to have... That guy's a 3 strength. So if we pull... Okay. Oh, we're running out of time. Go, 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 go! Cleopatra! No, Cleopatra! No! Team reroll. Come on, Cleopatra. Good, 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 good. Okay, now I'm gonna try to execute one more quick maneuver. Our dude's gonna come up over here. You fell over! Good lord. Well, we are quite a ways up the field. That's fine. That was actually quite a lucrative move. That was nice. So we've caged up William Wallace. We've actually moved him up the field due to this stunned Skaven that was chilling out here. Now it looks like Otto von Bismarck is going to get a bit of a pounding, but he's fine. He's perfectly fine. Oh, good lord. Okay, we're actually doing a decent job against these Skaven. That's impressive. I mean, doing a decent job against anything in this game for me is quite impressive, actually. Are you going to fall over dead? Oh, I'm going to fall over dead so badly. The issue is we don't have many people to assist in taking other Skaven down at this point. Because we do need to move the ball up. How far can he move? Not far enough. Although, can the Blitzer... Hey! Who did you just knock down? You stunned him! You stunned Lenin! I like Lenin! Okay, Cleopatra is probably going to make the move. He's going to knock down Julius Caesar. We'll have to see what they do. But it's a potential that we could make a touchdown this turn. Which, I don't know if that's a good idea or not, but I'm going to go with it anyway. We're going to try. Oh, they're gonna blitz Cleopatra. Okay, that's fine. It wasn't like Cleopatra was, like, our plan or anything. No, not at all. Well, it's just going to be a push. I dare you. Use your team reroll. No, he's not going to do it. He's got half a brain. That's concerning. I didn't want him to have half a brain. Okay. How is this going to work out for us? Because it is going to work out for us, I can assure you of that. Well, maybe not with Napoleon Bonaparte down. That's going to be a small issue. For once, Napoleon Bonaparte being down is a bad thing. Okay. They are definitely actively hounding our ball. Really actively hounding our ball. Would you get off my ball, mate? Get off my ball. Okay, how are we going to do this? Start with this. Yeah, that's probably a solid first maneuver. Take this guy down. Knock him into this guy. Knock this guy back. Oh, we should have knocked the gutter runner into Cleopatra. Good lord. We'll knock that guy into Cleopatra. Stay where he is. Boom! KO'd! Alnofren is dead. I really wish you could go back on the whole, like, follow or hit thing. I don't understand why you can't do that. It's crazy. I know I say that, like, every game, but it's true. I don't understand it. Okay, we need to... We have 1 minute 33 seconds remaining. Okay, we're gonna go for it. We need to have William Wallace, ball carrier extraordinaire. That is the worst! Wallace! What is wrong with you, Wallace? Wallace doesn't understand the importance of everything. I know I've already performed an action this turn. I don't want to perform another action this turn. Good lord. Stand up Bonaparte. Stand up everyone. Actually, do we have a blitz? We do. We're going to blitz this guy. Because we're going to have Bismarck. Follow that up. We're going to try to have Bismarck come in and assist in taking down a few more of these guys. So we're going to have Bismarck come around here. Woo! Hi, Bismarck! Let's knock this guy down here. Maybe kill his gutter runner. Wouldn't that be hilarious? Wouldn't that be hilarious? That should take him down. Boom! Now, we still have a one-die block against him, and I don't think it's worth it to pull a one-die block over there. We're going to stand up Julius Caesar. And let's try a one-die block right here. Because I think that's a decent move. And it was a decent move. We'll knock him into there and follow him up. Boom! Uppercut. And he's stunned. That's good. So we don't want... Yeah, we really don't want to do this one die block. We don't have a reroll. We've got a decent cage here. Henry V is lending his assistance along this line. I think we're in decent shape. I don't think we're likely to lose the ball. All of our players are standing up. Sun Tzu is just staring down this gutter runner like nobody's business. He's gonna wreck that gutter runner one day. He's gonna wreck it. Okay, what do we got now? Lots of Skaven. Everywhere! You spread the black plague, you disgusting creatures! Get out of my face! This lineman is just having a ball with Julius Caesar right now. Stop having a ball with Julius Caesar! Poor Julius Caesar. Poor Julius Caesar. Hey, leave Attila alone. People being all like, I want to knock down Attila. Is that where you're going to use your blitz? Really? Okay, fine. Well, you did succeed in knocking down Attila the Hun. Props for that. Props for that. Oh, and he's stunned. Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's actually pretty darn bad. We can make something out of it, I think. Maybe. We're gonna have to see how it works out. They are definitely encroaching upon us big time. No, don't do it. Don't do it. Please don't do it. Oh, good lord. Oh, good lord! No! No, 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 no. Leave Queen Victoria be! Queen Victoria is now in pain. Okay. Ooh, double skulls! I wish that had stayed. I wish that had been a thing. Brilliant. Okay. So, I once again underestimated the punchy power of the Skaven. Not that I underestimated the punchy power of the Skaven before, but I've underestimated the punchy power of teams in the past, and it's pretty bad. Hey, is that Cooney Rat? No, that's Sneety Merc. What does that mean? I don't understand what that means. Okay. So, here's how it's gonna go, people. He doesn't know how much he has risked everything moving his player over to there. What we are going to do is pass off the ball. Napoleon Bonaparte is going to come around here. Probably should have blitzed as well. Really should have blitzed as well. Okay. Henry V. We're gonna make something out of it regardless. Knock that guy down. Boom. That was so bad. I really needed to blitz that guy. What's the chance of passing over to there? 50% chance to pass, 67% chance to catch. Stand up. Stand up. So what we could do is actually move Otto von Bismarck over to here. He has a 67% chance to dodge, but we could potentially come in and blitz this guy so that Otto von Bismarck can get out perfectly fine. He'll be fine. That's not going to be perfectly fine. Follow him up. Okay, we're going to have to try our best to dodge out of here. Good lord! Bismarck is stunned. How is it? It's a turnover! Does he have something that rerolls for us? Good lord. Well, we're going to lose the ball, guys. That's great. Stupid rat ogre is going to come up and take the ball away from us. I hate it when I lose the ball. It's just the worst. Hey, leave Cleopatra be. Cleopatra is a good warrior. You don't need to hurt Cleopatra. Good God. Rat Ogre gonna be like, hey mate, I'm gonna hit you in the face. Rat Ogre's like, yep. If only we hadn't blitzed. See, what I was gonna do is pass over to Henry V and have him run it up here to get them out of our way, but that's not gonna work. But that didn't work since I didn't blitz with Napoleon Bonaparte, which is terrible. Now William Wallace is down and into a batch of Skaven like nobody's business. You failed to catch the ball. It is now our ball. Thank you very much. Ooh, he's gonna go for it. Ooh, he's gonna go for it. Is he gonna go for it? He didn't go for it. Is this dude gonna go for it? I dare you to go for it. He's going for it. Okay. Oh, and you're gonna do this too, eh? Hey, leave Julius Caesar be. Dodge, do nothing. Dodge, dodge. I've just dodged my way out of being knocked down. Thank you very much. Okay, he's got the ball, but he doesn't even under... That was a terrible move, mate. That was a really bad move. Lenin is literally right there. Nope, there's no way you can fix this situation at this point. You have blown it.
Oh, you completely blew it! Oh, you're done! Oh, you did. Oh, you're done! No, don't do it. Just don't use your team reroll. Don't do it. I dare you! He didn't do it.
Ah, that makes me feel so good. Okay, William Wallace, stand up. I know it may not be the best position, but it's your position nonetheless. Can we get you in there? No, we can't. Okay. At this point, that's a bad block. So, let's have... We need some blocks in here somewhere. Let's start with having Napoleon Bonaparte come around here and assist in having Henry V knock down Cooney Rat. Cooney Rat, you're done. Then, do we want to follow that up? I really don't think so. You're going to stay where you are. Boom! Can we... Okay, that's a risky cage, but we could potentially use him to cage the ball. Her, sorry, that's a blitzer. We don't have much of a choice. So let's render... We could come around and render this guy terribly massacred, potentially. No, I think we're gonna go for it. We're gonna go for picking up the ball, which unfortunately does include a go for it, which we've proven to be very ineffective at in the past. Please pick up the ball, please. Thank you, Lenin, thank you. Okay, we'll have Cleopatra come down here. Please don't fall down, Cleopatra. We should have stood up Attila before doing this. Why can't any of my players go for it? Why can't any of them do it? They always fall over when they go for it. Good Lord. We really should have stood Attila up. That was just my fault. That was nothing but my fault. Good Lord. Now they have more than enough players just chilling out to be able to take down Lenin, who now has the ball. Well, good luck, Lenin. You're gonna get wrecked. Yeah, that's the wreckage coming. Terrible wreckage. Hopefully they don't roll a knockdown. Oh, nope. They have block. Woo! Okay, the ball has landed there. They have picked up the ball and failed to pick up the ball, and they're going to try again and fail again. Oh, they did fail again! Whoa! Mate, I didn't actually know that they were going to fail again. I just guessed. It was just a hope. Okay. How are we going to do this? So we need to take this guy down first and foremost, which only requires one person, luckily. So who's gonna go do it? Oh, that requires two going for it. I don't want that at all. Okay. Let's just cage the ball for now, because I don't think we can actually pick it up this turn effectively. I'm gonna push this guy backwards there and follow up the ball. Boom. We're going to pull a maneuver to... No, we can't take this guy down that way. Stand up. I was gonna take a maneuver to take down this big guy with Attila the Hun, but that's not gonna work out. I just realized. Okay, we're gonna have... Should we go for a one die block against this guy? I really do want Joan of Arc open for once, so let's try. That's nice, that's nice. Player down and injured. Oh, you're injured. You're damaged. Badly hurt, no effect. Plus two SPP and Joan of Arc has gained a level. Eat it. You gave our team a level. We're going to have players just cage up around the ball. In the very least, don't give the Skaven a point. Please, just don't give them a point. You, stand up. 47 seconds left. Is there a single one of these players that we won't get wrecked attacking? Not really. Although we could have Otto von Bismarck move into here. Clear up those two. And can we do a one die block there? Yes, we can. William Wallace, attempt a one die block against that rat ogre. That's not the worst. It's not the end of the world, people. It's not the end of the world. William Wallace is now down. Quite unfortunate. Julius Caesar and Mr. Who is that? No, who is that Skaven? Old Keta. Oh, it's just a team of memes. I hate it. Are both having a nice scuffle. Lenin is injured. No, I'm sorry, stunned. A huge difference there. Don't do it. Leave him be. Ooh, that's ha. That's a turnover. And you're KO'd. Oh, how many players do you have left on the field? Zero. No, he actually has some players left on the field. That's an over exaggeration on a massive level. So it was a good thing we moved him into the line of fire. I'm sure all of you were thinking, don't move him into the line of fire. That's a terrible idea. That's the worst. To which I say, shut your mouth! It was perfectly fine. Good lord, people. Come on. Okay. We're gonna have Queen Victoria. Wreck, wreck, wreck. Mr. Weegee. Mr. Weegee is going to get knocked back, and she's actually gonna stay where she is. Boom! Good job, Weegee. Oh, not good job, Weegee. Weegee blew it. No. I want to do this block first, which is a two die block against the Rat Ogre. Very good. Knock him back that way and stay where you are. Boom! Wreck, wreck, wreck. Okay, now that that's done, we still have a blitz? We do still have a blitz. Good. Let's have Joan of Arc come over here and pick up the ball. The ball is now in our possession. We're going to move it up here. And that is pretty good. That will give us some control there. Going to want to move Napoleon over to here, I think. Napoleon, stay there. You'll be perfectly fine in your position. We're not going to do that. That's terrible. We could try that one die block there, or we could try to slide out. We could also have... I don't think there's any other place we're going to use a blitz, so we're going to blitz here, try to take this guy down, and then come back around and assist in a cage. So knock him that way into William Wallace, and then stay where you are. And you're going to use your blitz to come down here. Do it. Go for it. Don't fall down, Sun Tzu. Thank you, Sun Tzu. Okay. We have now effectively caged the ball. We want to keep this guy tied up with Julius Caesar. We could try to run him out of there, but I think it's best if we stay tight, keep that guy out of there. That'll be nice. End of the turn. Sacrificial pack. That's right. You guys are getting wrecked. Oh, we have one turn. Oh, that's not great. That's not great. I didn't realize we only had one turn left. Good lord. We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. Yeah, I dare you to push Cleopatra. I dare you. So we've permanently taken out only one of their players so far, which is unfortunate. I would have liked to have taken down more than one of their players. Man, Julius Caesar is just taking a beating back here. He just doesn't care, though. That's the thing. He doesn't care at all. Oh, yeah? You gonna go for it right there? You gonna blitz? Gonna do a little blitz, eh? What does that mean? What does that mean? Is that the equivalent of Bonehead? I guess it's the equivalent of Bonehead. Okay. The only way that we're getting a point here is if we pull a quick maneuver. That's not good. Okay, wreck that guy. So we need to try to throw to Bismarck. Gonna really be our only chance. Follow him up there. That's good. What are our chances? It's a pretty darn high chance of getting intercepted, I feel. That's not good. Cleopatra, you get a 2-die block against him? Good job. Good job, Cleopatra. Kill him, please. Stay where you are. Got to run erect. Now, Queen Victoria, if you would kindly wreck Blind Vermin Reet, that would be brilliant. Knock him over there. Stay where you are. Wrecked. Injured! Injured! Oh, there's so many injuries. Lose 1 point in movement allowance. Oh! Uh-oh! No casualty. Darn it. That's the worst. Do these guys have good interception? They don't have any special ability in terms of interception. So we're just gonna try it. Godspeed, ball! Land where you need to land. Pass by Joan of Arc. Catch. Go for it, Otto. Wait, we're gonna have Napoleon move in here. We have 1 minute left. Okay, we have a lot of time. When we have Napoleon move in there, we're going to have Sun Tzu move in here just to cover them so that they can't get the ball out as easily. And then we're going to run it for a touchdown. Good luck. We did it! We got a touchdown! Otto von Bismarck for the touchdown. Eat it! We beat you, you stupid Skaven! Well, by beat, I mean we got 1 point. That's it. It's not much, actually, but I don't think you're going to get another... I don't think you're going to get a touchdown. I don't believe it. Not in the slightest. Not in the slightest. Get out of here, cheerleaders! Just because I'm not paying attention doesn't mean you can just cheerlead all over. Do we have someone knocked out? No, we don't. Okay. Victory due to withdraw? I count that as an actual victory! We did it! We won! We won! Eat it! We beat you, you disgusting little vermin! That was a legitimate win for us! Whew! Look at that. Okay, so we got $7,000 in our treasury to begin with, $12,000 worth of winnings, and we now have 190,000 points. Oh! First victory! Oh, it feels so good. Oh, it feels so good. It was by concede, but still. We got that touchdown, and that was what made them surrender. Oh my lord! Oh, I'm tingly all over. Anyway, the Blood Bowlers of history have come back, and they are vengeful. 0-2. We only got one touchdown, but you know, it's a thing. We wrecked those rats like nobody's business. The SPP, look at all those points we gained. Oh, so nice. People, we are going somewhere. Two wins, mate. One of them was actually legit. Oh, so good. Who gained a level? Let's see. Someone did gain a level in the course of this. Joan of Arc and Sun Tzu. Very nice. Well, I'm going to wait until next time to level them up. If you guys have any recommendations for what we should put on them, definitely leave it down in the comments. I would love to hear. Joan of Arc is a blitzer. Sun Tzu is a lineman. And we already have kick, so we don't need to have another lineman with kick. So if you guys have any ideas, go for it. Next time, we'll also spend some of this money because we can get another team reroll, which should be pretty good. And get an extra player. We should get... I'm thinking of getting another blitzer just to round out our team so we have four blitzers. Especially for defense, four blitzers will do quite nicely. And then we won't have that all gold beyond 1,500 pieces counts for your team value thing. And that'll be nice. Well, thanks for watching. Remember, we won, and enjoy the rest of your day.